defeat Sherman Drek, the duo needed something that could only be found on Kalibo, a Gadgetron hologun.
It appears the Blarg have invaded this sector. They must be after the Gadgetron weapons stockpile.
Attention Gadgetron employees! We are currently in the midst of a major security breach at our factory. All non-essential personnel are to vacate the building immediately while we wait for the authorities to arrive.
I want something really deadly!
Incoming dropship. Control the bridge.
Well, let's see if we can get them moving.
Look, Ratchet, the thruster pack is quite a handy device.
If our healthcare plan covers injuries sustained during the assault.
Volunteer detected in fusion grenade test lab. Initiating death trial.
Death trial?
Must not fall into Blarg hands.
Casual Friday!
detected in Pyrositor Room. Prepare for annihilation.
Blarg have not procured any of Gadgetron's more powerful weapons.
Give up, Lovebax! You ain't gonna win!
We should be able to rotate this room.
Game full up!
Yeah.
bad news, I'm afraid. It looks like our attempts to call the authorities has presented technical difficulties. Not involve unplugging, replugging the device. Well, what can you do anything about it?
Want a sheep banana? Oh, I got one with your name on it. I mean, not really. That fish. Vigorous speech.
Volunteer detected in fusion grenade test lab. Initiating death trial.
Well, should be easy to police these guys. Sounds so bad.
Correction. The Fluffy Bunny Group has been relocated to Sector 12, initiating death and dismemberment protocol.
Of course.
Down. for participating in the Gadgetron weapon test. Your 10% off coupon will be mailed to your home address within 5 to 7 years.
Now that that nightmare is over, let's find that hoverboard course. We have to be close to it now.
To my office. I don't believe it! Ratchet and Clank here at Gadgetron! The name's Wendell Lumos. I'm the CEO of this fine company.
Huge fan of your weapons, Mr. Lumos. Listen, Clank and I are on a mission to save the galaxy, and we need one of your hollow guises.
I'm afraid we're out of that product. Those darn Blarg have been raiding our stockpiles. Minor security issue, certainly nothing to make public. We still have the prototype, but it's now a prize in our hoverboard competition.
Are you still accepting new competitors?
Of course, but as you can see, we're having a little bit of a flood problem. The Blarg bombed our dam this morning. I don't suppose you have a hydro displacer, do you? Just be notified that our security drones have cleared the hoverboard course. This means we will be moving forward without... Ready? Set? Go! Ratchet is now in last place. Yup, lunch and a win! Don't forget, the winner gets our most valuable product. A prototype hollow guy. Ratchet boosts himself ahead.
Congratulations! Here's your holo guys. Do me a favor. When you use it, post your thoughts on the social medias. The kids love their social medias. Hashtag Gadgetron.
Alaris, come in. We've got the holo guys.
Nice! Head back to your ship. I'm just putting the final touches on our assault plan. I'll brief you when you're there.
We qualify for the next cup race!
Dolores.
I think I have a plan for how to take down the Diplanetizer once and for all. By energizing the holo guys Ratchet and Clank acquired from Gadgetron, they'll actually be able to become Captain Quark for a short period of time. While in disguise, they should be able to get past the Diplanetizer's primary shields.
Greetings, citizen. I'm just here to use your weight room.
You're clear, Captain.
From there, they'll need to access the Diplanetizer's Starcracker room. The Diplanetizer uses a gravity stabilizer to position itself over its target. By extracting the stabilizer, the Diplanetizer will drift off from its target and become vulnerable to our attack. Once Ratchet and Clank give the word, we'll activate our new mag boosters, flip the Diplanetizer, and save the galaxy!
Copy that, Alaris. We're on our way.
Let's pick a new planet. We better go back and take a closer look here.